sonically and lyrically kind of maybe a little darker, a little heavier sounding than things we've done in the past. The lyrical content on this record is of a darker quality. I think overall the material has sort of a moodier kind of vibe.